Thanks, Michelle. The House Judiciary Committee is expected to take up a number of bills today, including a proposal that would give driver's privilege cards to undocumented immigrants. Now, the Senate approved the measure last month, and the bill was sponsored by Representative Karen Alzate of Pawtucket. Similar legislation became law in Massachusetts after lawmakers there chose to override Governor Charlie Baker's veto. Well, there's now an effort in Massachusetts to ask voters to repeal it.